Pull your hands back just a little bit, just to see if she'll start barking again.